agricultural commodity graders perform core services of the Federal Grain Inspection Service. Their work encompasses three primary tasks: inspect grain, rice, and other commodities, certify the weight of these products, and examine the stowage compartments of carriers that transport them. An agricultural commodity grader, or ACG, administers laboratory tests to verify the composition of grain. They examine the sample to determine its kind, class, and grading factors, such as the types and degree of damage, infestation of the sample, and the presence and amount of any foreign material. Once completed, they calculate their findings against benchmark standards to assign and certify the grade. An ACG certifies the weight of a grain shipment at export facilities or interior U.S. locations. They ensure that scale weights are accurate by detecting errors in the system, such as incorrect printouts of scale tickets, failure to weigh or record the total volume of grain, or problems with the grain delivery system. ACGs also examine various types of stowage compartments before they are filled with grain. This requires an on-site physical inspection of transport carriers such as ships, barges, hopper cars, and other containers. The ACG must verify that storage compartments are clean and that hatch covers and doors will preserve the integrity of the shipment. An agricultural commodity grader is a crucial part of the Federal Grain Inspection Service's national inspection system. Their unbiased appraisal of the product's quality helps ensure an accurate and orderly trade of America's grain.